This is a brand new song.
I bet I'll bleed and break a lot of strings. I bet Ian will do his "It's Weird Being in a Barn" speech. I bet Ian will do his "I Met the Drummer from Born Again" speech.
Hey, did we mention that we met the drummer from Born Again? And Dag Nasty. We met the Peter Kortner.
And I went up to him and I grabbed him by the fucking shirt and I said...
sooner or later. And the other guy said, yeah, I had a cousin who died of cancer. He was only 27. And I stood there going, man, I do not need to be hearing this. And the other guy said, yeah, he got it when he was 23. And the doctor gave him 6 months to live. And he held on for 4 years, but boy, did he ever fucking suffer. And when he died, they found 27 tumors in his body. And the guy says, holy shit. Yeah, he had a daughter. And I stood there going, man, I do not need to be hearing this. He said, yeah, he had a daughter, and that's probably the reason he hung on so long, because, you know, if I didn't have anybody and I got cancer, I'd probably just let my own throat. This song's called Cure for Cancer.
Thank you. Around here somewhere.
In the,
for $5.